And welcome back, lords and ladies. This is Arthaius, and we are playing XCom, Enemy Unknown. For those of you just joining us, I am, for the first time, attempting on normal difficulty due to a challenge, so to speak. One of my friends played this game through normal, saying it was no problem, and made me feel like a tool. So I'm going to try to accomplish at least an equality going on there. So when we left off, we got these guys ready. We are down to our last six guys. Two rookies and our four lieutenants. The only reason they didn't come with us on the last mission, they were stuck up in the hospital, and unfortunately I only had two guys and one rookie for a total party of three, and we basically got wiped and it caused some problems. Canada's now freaking out. Hopefully we can find a way to solve the problem. In the meantime, maybe we'll get lucky and make some money and we can, like, solve this dilemma. Anyways, I shall press the launch and we will go and we will rock this, capture an outsider alien thing. I don't really want to capture the outsider alien, but that's the mission. Okay, let's go, people. We are going to, what I think it is, UK? UK.
Touching down.
Here we go. Beginning the assault.
The next deployment site is in the UK. Reports indicate the UFO set down in a sparsely populated area. We need to stay sharp and eliminate the invaders.
Okay, let's do that then.
Stay sharp and eliminate the invaders.
They're gonna set the trees on fire. That's okay, this place is probably half on fire already from the crash. Oh, we're gonna, like, disembark into the water. Awesome.
This is Big Sky. We're in position near the enemy LZ.
Okay, Big Sky.
Ready to move on your orders.
I read you, Big Sky. This was a landing, not a crash. So expect heavy resistance.
Okay. I think I have a problem with my freaking mouse again. The camera is panning. Okay, here we go. Whew, I think we solved that problem. I was worried there. I hate when that happens. Okay, well, we'll dash.
I'm sure my team would love to get their hands on that
thing. Oh my god.
We can't get a read on that thing. Its movements are so inconsistent.
This sucks. I shouldn't have dashed. What was I thinking? I'm in trouble. Come on, crit, crit, crit. Yes! Again. Do it, do it. Kill it! Don't explode. My heavy guy. Did I take any damage from that? I don't think I did. Well, that's really awesome. Okay. We got assault, medic, and rookies. Oh boy. Okay, we'll give it a shot, see if we can kill this thing. Yes! Way to go, new guy. Okay. Watch. Kill it, kill it, kill it. Well, we got rid of the disc. That was the main threat. This thing is not a big deal.
They're trying to pull back.
Okay, Arthaius. You're not Arthaius. That's dead. You're heavy.
X-ray neutralized.
And it looks like he's not hurt, so that's a good thing. Okay. Okay. Where are we? Oh, there's the ship. Okay. Sean, run up here. And you come up and be near him. You're a good sniper too. Doc, you come up here. And then you can go into Overwatch. No, we'll reload. No, we'll Overwatch this time. You can run there and probably put yourself in the line of fire. And you... That's a pretty good cover. Hopefully the fire doesn't hit me. Okay. Reload.
Rock and roll.
Reload.
Good to go.
Reload.
Let's rock.
Reload. We're green to go.
Reloaded.
And Overwatch, because you're good. Associate, get your ass up behind that tree and go into Overwatch. Okay, so far so good. Get these new people in the action. Okay, now we'll see what happens. I think that guy's gonna get a hit though. The girl. Oh, six. That's no good. Where is our medic?
Easy now, soldier.
Alright, you go right there and shoot him in the face.
We can't afford to squander these opportunities, Commander. Please make every effort to stun this particular species of alien using the arc thrower.
I was distracted by the "it's killing us" part. Maybe we'll get another one. This is a small ship, there's nothing here. Some berserkers around here somewhere. See what happens when I toss this over there.
Scanner in the air.
Nothing.
You hear that?
Okay. Alright, who is this? Good elevation spot, but doesn't look like we're gonna get anything.
What was that sound?
Okay, let's see. Three berserkers. Can we do anything about this? Or are we pooched? I don't know. think we may be okay. It's hard to say. We'll go Overwatch. I'd rather have Overwatch. Okay, we've got this door pretty covered. Okay, these guys are feeling a little bit, threatened. Really?
No way that just happened.
Okay, well...
taking fire!
Well, that's good. One overshot missed. Where's the dock? Don't kill her. Oh. About this. This is not looking good. Damn.
Don't move. You'll be fine.
Okay, that's okay. Just don't hit anybody else.
We just lost one!
Are you serious?
Still up.
Rockets, and I could have blown them up easily, but my line of sight was screwed.
X-ray on the move! They're flanking us!
I don't know about this, people.
Come on.
boy. Don't lose him, come on. Oh no, he's gonna shoot the guy up here.
They
Do I succeed? Do I succeed?
What was that sound?
Nobody believes that. Miss? Just miss.
Incoming fire!
Unbelievable, Sean. You fucking survived again. We're not doing so hot. We lost 3 of our lieutenants. That is sick.
Such a shame.
Pale.
Perhaps we can improve our equipment somehow, so this doesn't...
How do you see the issues? What is the achievements? Kill 500 aliens. Alright.
Happen again.
We are now a captain. First 10% plus 10 aim against targets with less health. Eliminates the aim penalty on reaction shots and allows reaction shots to cause critical hits. Firm. 4 days wounded, everybody else dead. This is not going well. Oh boy. And we have no money. 24 days till we get money. Wow. This is not going to go well at all. I need 50 bucks. Screw that, I ain't taking the job. Four days.
Commander, we're tracking several reported abductions via the hologlobe. I've got the coordinates locked in. Commander, we're completely unprepared for that mission. We don't have any soldiers available for deployment.
That's not my fault. Yeah, I think the world's gonna go to hell. Oh my god. Oh boy. Yeah, we are screwed. No, no way. This is not gonna happen. Oh, damn it! I forgot to give them the weapons. I even paid for it. Good God. Oh, boy. John and the new soldiers are all ready. Okay. This is sad. Okay, everybody, sorry for such a miserable mission. We are down to Captain Associate, Mindworks, the Sniper, and 5 completely green rookies. I think the next episode is going to be the last, but hope you enjoyed. Thank you for watching. Once again, this is Arthaius, XCom, Enemy Unknown, and we'll catch you on the next video.